Do you want to know more about Castrol Power One? Hi, my name's David, and in this video, I will explain Castrol's Power One motorcycle oil. Ready, set, go. Getting the right motorcycle oil for your machine is highly important. It's always good to know what you put in your engine. However, it is also important to know why you put oil in your engine. Not every motorcycle oil is the right choice. Different motorcycles have different needs. Castrol engineered a performance-increasing motorcycle oil range named Power One to answer those needs. Whether you have a 2- or 4-stroke engine, Power One is always the ultimate choice for your engine. The range is everything you need to lubricate, protect, and increase your bike's performance. Let's get into it. Take the power release technology and power sustain technology, for example. Both these technologies are derived from cutting-edge oil research done by Castrol itself and are specifically designed to increase your riding performance and enjoyment. Castrol Power One with power release technology optimizes friction, which provides superior acceleration at the twist of a throttle. If we're talking about Power One oils, we're talking about fast-flowing engine oils. The oil also keeps your engine clean and manages the heat so your engine doesn't overheat. The oil is engineered to prevent viscosity breakdown. This means that the oil keeps the performance boosting power at different temperatures. Oil can get thicker through oxidation, and when that happens, the oil has a harder job to lubricate the engine properly. Castrol Power One Power Sustain technology has the ability to resist oxidation at higher temperatures, ensuring continuous power delivery. The product range is available in different viscosities, so you can always find the exact right one for your motorcycle. And of course, the Power One range has all the right specifications, like the right API and JSO specs. If you want to know more about what these numbers mean, check out our video explaining engine oil by clicking on the icon in the top right corner. I've been using it for a while now, on the bikes I'm working on, as well as on my own bikes, and I notice a difference in heat management and acceleration power. The bike is more responsive when I open the throttle, and this feeling doesn't fade, even when I'm on longer rides. It makes my rides a lot more enjoyable. Have you tried Castrol Power One motorcycle oil? What is your experience when riding your bike? Let us know in the comments. We have plenty more videos for you, so make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.